She doesn't have a nickname. I know it. You know why? Because she doesn't have a nickname.
Mahima. Giving reasons for that.
Mahima. Ek minute. Auntie tu Auntie Mahima hi to bol.
You don't know me at all. You don't know my nickname Param.
Ek second tune meko.
Tujhe pata hai.
Ek letter.
Koi bolta hai mujhe.
Mahi.
Okay, it's Mahi.
Mahi.
It's Mahi.
Okay, what about his nickname? Is there any nickname?
No.
Yeah, there is. Tu hi to bolti hai mujhe.
Parmu, Parmia. What is it? Wait.
There is no nickname. She lost.
No. Okay, so I call him Parmu and agar main bula rahi hu nickname to ho gaya wo nickname.
Ha, to nickname.
Humble. Take two. Main bulati hu na, to Parmu. Sorry. He loves Chinese.
She also loves Chinese.
Ha, he loves Correct. North Indian food. Yeah, I think so. Yes.
Chinese,
ha.
Chinese.
Clearly not.
Of course, I don't remember. 269 something.
No, that's wrong. Even I don't remember his last three digits of his number.
You can ask me anything about her. Except
apart from her. Socho zara beta.
अभी इतनी सारी शील
मैं बोलू इसकी फेवरेट मूवी ये जवानी है दीवानी से बहुत पसंद है तू तेरी फेवरेट बता रही हूँ मैं
नॉट एट ऑल मतलब ओ ये जवानी है दीवानी इसकी फेवरेट फिल्म है सॉरी
आई डोंट नो हिज फेवरेट फिल्म व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट फिल्म एक्चुअली देयर मेनी गजब का नहीं उसमें नहीं था ना ये गाना
नहीं हुई थी वो 92 में आई थी फिल्म और
सो व्हाट इज परम्स फेवरेट मूवी माहिमा
आई जस्ट सेड ये जवानी है दीवानी एंड इट वाज रॉन्ग
ओके
सो
परम व्हाट आई गिव माहिमा
ये जवानी है
हां बिकॉज़ आई सेड इट
नो
इट्स ओके
फेवरेट एक्टर रणवीर फेवरेट एक्ट्रेस आलिया फेवरेट पास्ट टाइम ईटिंग
नहीं हो गया
यार फिफ्थ ऑफ वेट ना
Black and red. His favorite color is blue, white, black.
Is it
blue?
And white, black also.
No?
No?
Yes.
Blue.
Okay. No problem.
Taking selfies and doing good in life.
Oh shit.
And eating and having fun. She's a funny girl. I've never seen her.
It's all true. Are you obsessed with such things?
Yes. Absolutely.
What about Param? What is Param
obsessed with? So पहले मैं materialistic चीजों के बारे में बोलूँगी. Okay. He's obsessed with sunglasses. He's obsessed with watches, perfumes, clothes. Clothes बहुत कम. And then he likes to watch movies. And he wants to do. I mean, इसे हमेशा कुछ ना कुछ अच्छा ही करना होता है. He likes to know about many things in life. He wants to gather lots of knowledge, and he's a funny guy too. He wants to live his life to the fullest. So yeah, am I right or am I right?
Right. Except watches.
No, sorry. I know your favorite song.
Shit.
Trag, Bacardi House.
Trag.
Da, 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 da.
Okay.
So we were conscious of. Of course.
उड गए हम तो उड़ गए ए बकाडी हाउस उड़ गए
फेवरेट
है एंड देयर इज वन मोर वेट जो तू सुनता है ही लाइक्स इंटरस्टेलर थीम अ लॉट इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग
Items.
Three things.
Phone.
Phone, definitely.
Mm-hmm. second would be
money. Of course, she won't come.
Khali. Bol de.
And
I need to say important things what she carries.
I think makeup.
No, I'm so not a makeup person.
What is that thing?
Lip balm.
Yeah. See, I got it. Yes, she is a natural beauty.
Exactly. So, what are the three important things she carries?
Lip balm, phone, and sunglasses. Yeah, I've seen her wearing a lot of sunglasses.
Same
answer.
His phone?
No, I don't carry my phone on the
you
set.
You do. सेट की बात क्यों करनी है इन जनरल हिज फोन अ बुक यू ऑलवेज हैव अ बुक विथ यू मे बी अ स्मॉल डायरी हिज सनग्लासेस आई मीन ऑफ कोर्स नॉट एवरीवेयर बट या सनग्लासेस फोन डायरी दैट्स इट एंड ऑफ कोर्स हिज वॉलेट दैट गोज विदाउट सेइंग
Ranbir and Alia Bhatt.
Yeah, it's true. We have discussed this so many times.
What about Param?
He doesn't know because I don't have it.
No, he doesn't have any favorites. No. He doesn't have any favorites when it comes to actor or actresses.
She's my favorite. सच में खाना खा रहा हूँ कसम से कह रहा हूँ
खाने की कसम खाओ क्या किया था मैंने खाने की कसम No, he doesn't have any favorites when it comes to actresses.
Mother and elder brother.
Sister, elder sister and mother.
Father.
And father, yeah. Yeah, I'm sure.
I don't... So, when I was offered Mariam Khan, so I didn't know Mahima. But then I googled her.
Stalked
then,
me.
Yeah, I stalked you. Yeah, I stalked her. And then I said, haan, theek hai.
Cute haan, girl. Maine bhi aise kuch socha nahi tha. I mean, the first time when we met.
Nut.
Maine aise kuch socha nahi tha. I mean, I don't think I was thinking of anything. Ki isme attitude hoga ya kuch bhi hoga. No,
nahin, reaction kya hai? Tu kya nahi soch rahi thi ye nahi janna. Kya soch rahi thi, bol janna.
Nahi socha tha maine. Neither did I think that you're a good actor, nor you're a good Next looking time. Guy. कोटा झूठ
बोलती है अंदर सच नहीं बता पाती क्योंकि
ऐसा लगता है तुझे
ऐसा आप लोगों को लगता है
ऐसा नहीं है,
है।
नहीं यार हम जानते हैं
आई थिंक शी इज ऑब्सेस्ड विद हॉबी I know you.
वो देख लिया मैंने ना मेरा निकनेम पता है ना मेरी बर्थ डेट पता है I know you.
हाँ बता.
To read. Yeah. Set पे जब बुक लेके घूमता था तू.
आया शॉट.
I'm reading.
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 यार. What's your? She doesn't have a hobby. I think sleeping or eating.
I don't sleep. I never slept on the set. What's wrong with you?
What do you do then? ये मैंने रखे हुए हैं अंदर में। Hey, what's your hobby?
I like to watch films. हर चीज़ में fumble मारना मुझे। I like to watch films. I read at times.
At times. No. What do you do most of the time?
Films. That's it.
Films. Films. Yeah.
Yeah. That's my hobby because.
That's not your hobby. That's your hobby is a. What do you? It's something to do with like, which is important, which gives you some. Not area. Watching films and traveling and walking and working out is not hobby.
What's your hobby?
It's actually a hobby.
I think. बाहर निकल लो खंडवाला से बाहर निकल.
इधर आना. Yeah. So for her, I think it's.
Definitely not sleeping.
No, not sleeping. I think Mahima's hobby is to love people. I think. She is a loving person.
That Aisa? Goes for you.
Yeah. For us.
For you.
For us. You. Yeah.
We have never spoken about traveling.
I think her college, she loves to go to college and.
Favorite place.
Favorite place.
लगा है?
Yeah, she said Maldives. एक बार और she said Bali also, she said Switzerland also, London also. ये सब मैं खुद ही बना रहा हूँ क्या? बोला है नहीं सर? हाँ? If she's never been to one, then how can she?
Yeah, I mean, if I've not been to
any of
these places that he mentioned, so that.
कितना मेरा भरोसा?
I don't know, yeah. Seriously, no, I don't know.
तुझे कुछ नहीं आता?
तुझे कुछ नहीं आता? No, I don't know. I don't know his favorite place. Yeah, but it's okay. I think हम जब ज़्यादा जगह गए नहीं हैं तो
नहीं नहीं मैं गया हूँ.
मैं मेरी बात कर मेरी बात.
I want to visit America. I've never been there.
I was about to say maybe your favorite is New York, but then
I've never been to New York. I've been to Europe and
okay
Asia.
ठीक है.
I think she hates that I'm so perfect. That's what she hates.
ये joke था guys. It was a joke. Please take it lightly. One thing that I don't like about him. There's nothing. Actually. Honestly, there's nothing. नहीं, that doesn't mean that he's perfect. But अरे यार वो तो मजाक कर रहा था. नहीं नहीं नहीं. There's nothing bad about him. Just that sometimes he thinks a lot.
Things are not
things मैंने बोला परम मैंने things बोला yeah but there's nothing negative about it.
Param, is it the same for Mahima or do you have anything?
Of course he has something to say.
Yeah, I'm thinking because
even I was quite honest.
Yeah, I think Mahima sometimes she's not that expressive. She wants to say something and she won't say it.
हाँ, he's right.
Otherwise. लड़की
हीरा है
से भी अलग है. वेरी नाइस गर्ल अदरवाइज.
ओके वन थिंग अबाउट
ओके सो ही सीम्स टू बी वेरी फनी एंड हैप्पी को लकी एंड वेरी एंथुजियास्टिक ऐसा लड़का
सीम्स टू बी
बट देन ही इज अ वेरी इमोशनल पर्सन. He's sensitive.
Channel V.
Yeah. So he seems to be a very funny, enthusiastic, happy-go-lucky guy, but
he's not.
He is, but I think he's very emotional, sensitive, and yeah. Not many people.
I think, like what I feel about, I think about my mother. At 19, she is 19. She's got so much potential that nobody knows because she's never, and she has worked. She's been working since 10 years old. But I think people will come to know that she's actually really talented and very smart at her age, for her age, very wise and very smart. So I don't know that how are people supposed to know this. That's why I'm just saying that she's really wise and smart and she knows what she's doing in life and she knows she's good at her work, which is very important. Yeah?
There's no particular trick. It's just that ho jata hai waise. It just happens. Because I think we have
just smiles and
yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like,
paisa
bahut
hai. Paisa bahut hai. Pyar chahiye bhaiya. Aisa. I try to be funny and you know, fortunately.
You don't have to try to be funny.
Like,
you're just.
Yeah, I'm funny, but
yeah.
You know what is the best part about her? That she understands my humor. Lot of times people are like
people don't understand our humor at all. So, I think it's very silly
because we are extremely intelligent. एक तो हमारे ये भी गलत ये भी गलत
गलत है.
So yeah, she understands. It's like give and take with her. So I don't need to try to boast her. She with me, she's always happy.
Okay, I have one.
Which one?
So there was this scene which we shot on the last day when I'm angry with him, and remember that scene when you come to console me, and then we have this huge conversation where we are not fighting, but where we are emotional.
You like that scene?
I like that scene. And there's one more where jisme majaz ki baatein hoti hai, and then when we are talking about our relationship, and then ab tum shaadi tod dete ho. I like that scene where both of us are emotionally intense.
Same. I also like that scene.
I liked our Janu Na moments as well.
Not all of them.
Not all of them, of course.
You're very honest. We have there like was so many videos.
Yeah. We have done so many videos on our Instagram, so I think everybody knows about it. There was not one you want to reveal the funny thing.
I played a lot of pranks on her. मैंने इसके कहा था कि मैं शो छोड़ रहा हूँ.
अरे
यार. बेचारी रोने लग जाती
थी. I started crying. And this has not even happened once.
Twice.
It's happened thrice.
Thrice. Oh shit, thrice.
Yeah, and I used to cry. I took him thoda zyada seriously. Whenever I tried to, Param ko pata lag jata tha. So I don't. Have I ever played a prank on you?
No, na?
Not really, no.
She is like from something, very simple girl.
Simple, sulji hui.
Sulji hui, ekdam masoom. Ye sab mere qualities hai.
It has to be
Param
or it has to be
Mahima? Has to be me, especially when we had those Janu Na moments. Oh, there are many on set.
Yeah, except lot of actors on
there. There were lot of actors who. Yeah, yeah.
Even sometimes the but second dialogue who used to them. Scratch.
Here and there.
No, I can't show you where he scratched.
Any argument between the two of
you? Never. Never, never.
Never.
Something, anything?
Never.
3 months we have shot it. Yeah, smoke. Totally. Param was very easy to work with.
Aisa? Ye maine pura kha liya, dekho kuch idea nahi. We just said na, that she just said that I'm perfect.
No, you're not. Nobody is perfect. Your imperfections make you perfect.
So anything which annoys you about Param?
Anything
which annoys about
him? Nothing annoys me about him. Wait.
Let me think. Mere ko bhi sochna padega. See,
we have to think because... That's like, okay, anything
about Param.
Annoy
you a lot.
Yeah, sometimes. Sometimes, because she's my very close friend, na. Sometimes she's with other actors and she's not talking to me. I get annoyed, thoda.
Attention chala jata.
I get jealous actually. Yeah, main baitha hu. Idhar kya baat kar rahi ho? Thoda. Sometimes. But I know that. Aa jayegi. Abhi 10 minute mein wapis hi
aayegi. Okay, so एक चीज मुझे इसकी कभी कभी अजीब लगती है, बहुत ज्यादा नौटंकी करता है.
Yeah,
he's one attention seeker.
Yeah, correct. That's true. You know it, right? If you're watching this.
Good listener is Param. No, it actually depends on the situation. We actually play both the parts very well.
If I have to be a good listener,
yeah. Haan, and if he has to be the chatterbox.
What about the chatterbox? Who speaks a lot? You're not 20%.
No.
60%, 40%.
60%, 40%.
But if only we both are sitting, then I'd like to listen to her. But if all of us are sitting, then she's quiet.
You have noticed that?
Of course.
I'm very good. You have bullshit. I'm not talking about it. क्या किया तूने?
ये मैंने कभी
ट्राई करता है. ओके,
सो फॉर महिमा इज लाइक एक सेकंड चप्पल निकाल के चप्पल चाहिए. देखो तो
उससे पहले तू क्या करता है ये. अच्छा, इसकी एक हरकत है ऐसे. बेटा मेरे साथ मजाक नहीं, पैसा बहुत है प्यार चाहिए. पैसा बहुत है बेटा, बेटा तो मैं बोलती हूँ.
लेकिन पॉज नहीं, पैसा बहुत है प्यार चाहिए, इसलिए मेरा भरोसा,
इसलिए मेरा भरोसा रिवाइटर. अगर मेरी तरफ हंसने की कोशिश की मैं निकल जाऊंगी
यहां से. मैं उसके समटाइम आई फ्लर्ट विद यू नो हेल्दी फ्लर्ट, शी इज माय फ्रेंड, सो आई फ्लर्ट विद हर, सो शी विल ऑलवेज गो टू गेट हर चप्पल आउट, लाइक एक सेकंड ना, नहीं
चप्पल नहीं, चप्पल नहीं,
जरा से चप्पल नहीं, चप्पल नहीं. तो आप लोग समझोगे नहीं, काफी लोग
हां नहीं समझते हैं यार. Platonic.
I just wished I was so good when I was 19. I was but so mature. I would have been like killing it right now. I was, I think, but then what I was, she's not. So it's like, you know, people, we all have journeys and we all have experiences. But then what she's doing, what I see her doing, it's really amazing.
Because I've
no.
I think no.
There must be seen
a more than habits. I think is idea to live in the moment, to live life. I think that is something which I want to learn from him, and also to accept things the way they are. Am I right or am I right?
It's it's mixed actually. So we started shooting in October. We were expecting it to.
I wish we had some more time on the show.
Yeah, that's the sad part. But the good part is that I met her. I met other people, like a couple of others also. And
how was the experience with shooting in Mahima?
Great. Like I have said this a lot of times. You know,
yeah.
I think it's. ज़्यादा हो जाएगा फिर चढ़ जाएगी, फिर मेरे को ये सब पसंद नहीं है, लोग चढ़ जाए. सी नाउ शी इज़ ऑन फोन, दिस इज़ व्हाट अनॉयज मी एक्चुअली. व्हेन आई टॉक यू हैव टू लिसन, ओके.
अपने अंदर के श्रेयस तालपड़े की टेस्ट
को भेज दे. सो या इट्स बीन मिक्स एक्चुअली. आई थिंक आई एम फॉर्चुनेट दैट यू नो वी
डिफरेंट
शो एंड द स्टोरी वॉज
क्वाइट डीसेंट.
Yeah, go ahead.
Mahima, your journey.
Look, बहुत सच बोलते हैं.
How was the journey?
ज़्यादा.
And how much you miss the show?
I think more than the show, I miss being on the set.
I was just going to do. I miss me on the set. I
miss being on the set. I miss him too a lot. I miss everybody. No, not everybody, but yeah, some of them. And it was a great journey on the show. I wish हमारी जर्नी थोड़ी और लंबी होती. एंड वी हैड अ गुड टाइम. आई एम ग्लैड दैट आई मेट परम एंड यू नो वी आर सच गुड फ्रेंड्स. सो या आई हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम, बट आई एम सैड दैट द शो हैज गॉन ऑफ एयर सून.
एनी मैसेज टू द फैंस, रियली वांट टू सी यू गाइस टुगेदर अगेन वंस अगेन ऑन द स्क्रीन.
प्लीज गाइस,
इवन आई वांट टू वर्क विद यू. या
आई डोंट वांट टू, बट देन आई डोंट माइंड. I am dying to work with you. मैंने तो पहले ही बोल दिया अपने कॉन्ट्रैक्ट में, लड़की होगी तो महिमा मकवाना. नहीं तो
बेटा सच भी कभी कभी बोल दिया करो.
कभी कभी.
ओके, सो फर्स्टली वी लाइक टू थैंक लैला फॉर द गिफ्ट्स दैट शी सेंट, एंड वी वांट टू थैंक एवरीबॉडी हु हैज गिवन अस सो मच लव एंड सपोर्ट इन सच शॉर्ट स्पैन ऑफ टाइम. सो थैंक यू फॉर दैट, एंड आई होप वी गेट बैक ऑन स्क्रीन सो आई मीन वेरी सून टुगेदर. एनीथिंग अदर टू ट्रांसफर?
So you know, social media is like so people are so active these days. Why don't you tag like good production houses all of that to cast us together? It's a joke, okay?
It's a joke.
You don't need to do this. Destiny में होगा तो काम कर लेंगे, नहीं तो दोस्त forever. Friends?
Okay. We definitely did.
इसको पूछने दे
दे आओ
सॉरी व्हाट सॉरी परम वाज
यू गाइस न्यू अबाउट ईच अदर बट परम वाज थिंकिंग
इट्स ओके जान जाओगे
ऑलराइट वेल इट वाज नाइस
थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू गाइस
बाय
So hi, this is Adnan Khan and this
is Isha Singh
and you're watching us on
GlitzVision
USA.